A Killeen church was raided by the FBI earlier today. A spokesperson confirmed this to 6 News. Limited information was provided on the raid at the intersection of Massey Street and East Rancier Avenue. This comes the same day the FBI in Georgia conducted raids on an Assembly of Prayer church in Georgia and a House of Prayer church in Hinesville. The FBI would not confirm with 6 News if those raids are all directly related.